Well, the line says special music, but the name did not get there. So Debra is going to bring us special music.
With Patty.
With Patty, thank you.
Testing.
Instead of the left column.
Now it is. Thank you. Testing, okay. So, you know how we sing the Sabbath song? We're going to change it. And this song is a special song. It's written by Debra Race. And it's called "He Has Given Us This Day." So today we're going to sing it. She's going to sing it. It's really her song, not me. And the words are going to be on the screen, I believe.
Yep, let's get that.
And when
do you want everyone to join?
Well, I think we've sung this song together before. And Patty, if you just move that stand a little bit over that way so I can make eye contact. We've sang this song before. It's actually from Hebrews chapter 4. It's from Genesis 2 and 3, and it's also from Isaiah 58, verse 13 and 14. So it's a scriptural song, and it's really easy. So let's go for the second screen, please. And I'd like to invite you to sing this part with us, and every time this comes around, you'll join us. And I'm sure that even the verses will come to you fairly easily as well. And thank you for changing that for me as we go. So this is it, so let us praise him. I'll play a little introduction.